dance when I'm thinking of you, and I'm always thinking of you.
Hi, I'm Joel, and today I'm going to teach you how to play Sons and Daughters. It's a really easy song to play. It's four chords. The key is D, but I play it in capo 2 in the C position. So in the verses, it's really this simple. It goes from A minor to the F, and then to the C, and to the G. And it just repeats that cycle over and over. So it's A minor, F, C, and then G. And then there's a pre-chorus, and then you just move up to the F, and it stays in that same pattern of chords, where it's, but it starts in the F. So it goes F, and then it goes C, and then it goes G, and then A minor, and it just repeats that two more times. So it's really simple on the pre-chorus. And then the chorus, it starts on the C, and then it goes in that same pattern again. It's like a circle. So it goes C, and then G, and then A minor, and then F, and then repeats that a couple more times on the chorus. And the bridge is a slightly different. It only has a slight different variation. So it goes F, and then it goes C, G, A minor. So it's like the pre-chorus a little bit, except on the second pass, you're gonna play F, C, and then you're gonna give G two measures. So that on the bridge, it would sound like this.
I saw you, you were lost, you were worth the cost.
So the G would get two measures in that instance on the bridge, and you can play that as often as you want. It's my favorite part of the song. So just to cover that one more time, the verse, A minor, F, C, and G, and then the pre-chorus is F, C, G, A minor, and then the chorus is C, G, A minor, F. And then lastly, the bridge is F, C, G, A minor. And then the second time through, F, C, and G gets two measures. And that's how you play Sons and Daughters.